Iperius also includes the possibility to make online backups to the Amazon S3 cloud storage, among other cloud platforms like Google Drive, OneDrive, and Dropbox. In this tutorial, you will see how to make a remote backup to the Amazon S3 cloud storage. In the program main window, create a new backup job. Add the files and folders you want to back up to Amazon S3. If you want to use S3, you have to create an account on Amazon, then access the AWS Management Console and generate the security credentials provided by Amazon. To do so, just follow these four simple steps. On your AWS Management Console, click on your username. Click on Security Credentials. Click on Access Keys and create new access key. Once your access key is generated, you will be able to see your security credentials directly or download the key file. Once you've generated the access key ID and the secret access key, you can add in Iperius a destination to S3, creating a new Amazon S3 account. You simply have to click on the dedicated button to add or modify a cloud account. Create an Amazon S3 account, inserting the credentials you obtained from the S3 Management Console. Click on the button Save to create the account. The accounts you create are immediately selectable in the list. Then you can specify the bucket name, which is the main container for the uploaded files, the number of copies to keep, the AES encryption, and/or the zip file password, the bandwidth limitation, a custom name for zip files, etc. In the next panels, you can configure a detailed scheduling for automatic backups and email notifications to be always informed about the backup results and possible errors. In the final panel, insert a name for the backup job and save it, clicking on OK. Once you saved the backup job, Iperius will show it in the list and you will be immediately able to run it, right-clicking on it. Thanks to the Amazon S3 backup, we can automate in a very simple way the backup of sensitive documents, files and databases in a different geographic location, with the maximum security available thanks to the security protocol HTTPS and to the AES 256-bit encryption. For more information about data security in the cloud, click on the link above.